I forgot to paint this sign, so I'll try to. Well, I thought I'd try to just show how I did this. First, I just clean that surface. With acetone. I'm certain that there is no residue of any fatty substances. I use a sponge roller like this and just take some paint on a piece of paper. Careful so we don't get too much. And then I dab the end of the roller like this here. And dab carefully over here. And I do this in two sessions. That's my take on this. I tried to just dab with the fingers, and I also tried to to use some other means, and also with a small brush, but I find this is what I have had most success with. Okay, so leave it there and then take one more when this is dried.